to be doing a floor routine. First, I'm going to stretch. So first, you want to go in butterfly position, but do not bounce your legs because you can tear muscles doing that. And then you're just going to go down like this. And then we're going to do it one more time. Next, you're going to put your feet out like this in long ways. And then you're going to point and flex. And we're going to do that 10 times. One, two, then we're going to flex out and in. And we're going to do the same thing but with pointed feet. Okay, next we're going to go up. We're going to stay here and then we're going to go up and we're going to go to our feet. Then we're going to do it one more time. Then we're going to go out into second position like this. And then we're going to fold over that way. And then we're going to face our leg like this. And then we're going to face our leg and we're going to do that four times. Next, we're going to just go forward two times. And whenever you go forward, you want to make sure that you don't roll in like that. You want to keep your feet and your knees to the ceiling. And you want to keep your arms up. And we're going to do it one more time. Next, we're going to try to roll through and we're going to go with our feet back together. Then we're going to just do a basket and we're going to put our feet to our head. And then you're going to take your foot and then you're just going to bring it to your derriere. Now do the same with the other leg. Then we're going to push back and go into child's pose. Then you want to circle your arms around. And now we're going to work on splits. So whenever you do your splits, you want to make sure that your hips do not face the side. You want to make sure that they face forward like this. And you want to try to get your foot, your back foot under as much as possible and not just like that. And now we're going to do the middle splits and you want to make sure that your toes and your knees are up and that you, and then here's a tip, if you can see both your feet and legs whenever you look forward, then that means you're not in a full split. If you don't get the full split, you can do, put your elbows on the ground and go as far as possible. Now we're going to do the left side. And do the same thing that we did on the right side. Next, I'm going to take my foot stretcher. And so you want to put your foot in and put it in there for 10 seconds. And then I'm going to scooch in just a little bit farther for another 10 seconds. And then I'm going to go as far as I can and I'm going to do it for 10 more seconds. I'm going to do the same with the other foot. I'm going to do the easiest, to sort of medium, and then I'm going to just do as far as I can. Stretcher away, and I'm going to grab my yoga blocks and I'm going to do an over middle split with them. Make your weights too heavy whenever you're a dancer because you going to do, we're going to bring it up to our elbows, and then we're going to push it up. We're going to do that also 10 times. Put our weights away and we're going to work on our core strength. So you're going to go down like you would for a sit-up, and then you're just going to bring your legs up like this. And then you're going to do slowly, and you're going to put your foot to touch the ground, but make sure that your back does not come up. We're going to do that 10 times. Also, make sure you don't do them too fast or you won't develop any strength in your core. Then we're going to do sit-ups. We're going to just do 10. That is it for the video. So make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and remember